Hey guys, what's up? It's Sun on my YouTube here from RSP Productions to show you a new infected spot on Offshore in NW3. Now to do this glitch, you just need to do what RSP X-Andrew 2007X just did, is you have to do a strafe jump and crouch on that railing that he was just on, or you can do a juiced run and jump. And from there, you just need to run and jump and hold to the right to get on the balcony he was just on. And when you're there, you could jump to this railing he's on right now, come to the very edge of it, and it's a great infected spot for Offshore. It's a great spot, like I said. It's going to be really hard for the infected to get you. And instead of coming to where he is right now, you could just jump in the corner he was in the very beginning of the video. So it'll be really hard for the infected to find you, or really anyone to find you. And it's just a great spot. So the spot he's in right now and that corner are both great infected spots. So that's pretty much it. So the recording of this glitch is RSP X-Andrew 2007X and the founder of this glitch, who is Clutch Cinema HD. So thank you guys for watching. Also remember to subscribe to RSP Productions, and I'll see you guys later. Peace out.
Act up. I'm kind of like W.E.B. the boys. Meets Heavy D and the boys. Smooth as a Rolls Royce. Built like a tank. Smoking on gang. Walking through the Google.